The emperor penguins are one of nature's most majestic creatures. Not only do they dress like pure PIMPs, but they waddle with the swagger of a rap star. Their capabilities to form their bodies into their own personal canoes and hang out all day is pure magic. They are most specifically known for their courtship and breeding behavior. These penguins are monogamous, a concept Miss Kimberly Kardashian did not come up with on her own. Cheers to you, Reggie Bush. And all was well in Antarctica in this happy little waddle of emperor penguins. It is late August, and these penguins have already been with their monogamous mates since May. The females have since returned from their hunt for food out at sea. In the meantime, the chicks have hatched, thanks to the flawless incubation by the baby daddies. Their happy little families are now complete.
Good evening. My name is Dr. Hewis, and I consider myself a bit of a penguin enthusiast. It has been discovered within colonies of penguins that some foul play is taking place. We have reason to believe that certain penguins living amongst the colony are involved in kidnapping the chicks of other monogamous pairs. There are no obvious advantages to these kidnappings, since the kidnappers tend to neglect the children after only a few hours, leaving them to freeze to death. Categorizing this behavior as simply rude. Readoption by the parents is rare, because nobody likes sloppy seconds. Except you, Reggie Bush.
He's climbing in your windows, he's snatching your people up, trying to rape them, so y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband because they're raping everybody out here.
Well, Antoine, I am not sure that this is rape per se, but it is in fact a problem. Let us go back to Dr. Hewis for a further explanation of this strange behavior.
The kidnappers are most active during the weeks that follow the hatching period. Most of the kidnapping is exhibited by failed breeders who have lost an egg or chick that season. Therefore, the kidnappings have been linked to the high hormone levels present during this time, the most important being prolactin. Prolactin is associated with parental physiology, behavior, and care. Studies have shown that penguins with decreased PR levels would either stop kidnapping chicks or kidnap less often. However, without manipulating these hormone levels, the happy penguin families are unfortunately left to fend for themselves.
And so their training began, in order to increase their strength and ability to defend their young. Now that the penguins' training was complete, they were ready and eager to face their kidnapper.
Everybody pay attention! We have a new introduce you, Dr. Hewitt!
Studies have shown that kidnappings are due to an increased level of PRL hormones. The good news is that we have discovered a way to decrease the PRL levels in these kidnappers as a way to get them to stop stealing their babies.
You don't have to come and confess that you did. We're looking for you. We gonna find you. I'm letting you know now, so you can run and tell that, homeboy.
It has been discovered that penguins injected with prolactin are 4 times less likely to kidnap your babies. The prolactin will inhibit the secretion of the PRL, reversing the urge to kidnap. Okay, everyone listen. The penguin is going to be here. We need to attack from all sides. All sides. Both flanks, frontward and backward. And we need to get him. Pay attention! We need to attack from all angles. Does everyone understand? Here is the Bromo. When we stop with this, your troubles will be over.
With the bromocryptine injected, the PRL levels of the penguin bandit were rapidly reduced. This resulted in no more kidnapping attempts by the once baby-happy bandit. This left the lovely waddle of emperor penguins once again safe and sound in their below-freezing temperature environment. That is until yet another penguin loses one of its own babies and is overcome by its insurmountable craving to steal other chicks due to the excessive amount of prolactin produced in its brain. Until then, they will continue to be absolute bosses of their Arctic habitats. Emperors out.
I've had myself and kicked in my bed, but I've come through.
Kidnapping's a car.